what stupid track is this gonna be? The parental control settings for your Xbox network account do not allow you to create content or use the content created by other players. Huh? Did you hear that, Nolan? Nolan? Okay, well, I'm gonna have to invite you then. What the fuck? Or I can invite you? Hold on, I'm gonna restart my game. When you realize I don't even have parental controls. When you realize that your organs can fix themselves when they're put back into your body after you get surgery. Did you know that? When you get like surgery, doctors don't put them back in how they're supposed to be. And your intestines will go back to where they were before by themselves. It's weird. I don't like that. I'm still loading into the game. I'm just gonna invite you. Can this load it any slower? I'm still loading into the game. Like I said, this game is so stupid. It won't even let me invite you. What the fuck are parental settings on Hot Wheels Unleashed? Like dude, the game was working perfectly fine earlier. Oh, now I can invite you. The fuck? I logged in and out of my account on Hot Wheels. And it worked. Is there any track in particular you want to play? Okay, just find the jankiest ones there are. Wait. Hold on. This shit's so stupid. It was on voting and I took it off voting and it was still on voting. So much. The fucking Acceleracers game was better than this. And that game's like 15 years old. Fucking thing was out on the Wii. And the 360. And the PS3. Fucking two console generations later, and a game from two console generations before is still better. I wish I could upload this video and title it, "This game is dog shit." But I can't. Yeah. The last laugh. The Batcave. Such a cringy fucking title. Was at 96%. That map was dumb shit. Total drift, 960 inches. That's 80 feet. Wow. Thank you. I got the same car as you now. You picking the next map? After two more races, I'm gonna go make another map. Gravity Fall. Could they not have put the S? Server connection interrupted. Track.